guys, today we're playing Peiko RJ's Simulator. And I do got letter on, because I got a high quality device. It doesn't affect the game that much. Normal mode versus Omega. Go check this game out on the Google Play Android Store. I mean, Google Play app for Windows. Oh, no. Check it out for this. Okay, whatever this changes. The unit engine? I like it. I hit head on. Let's just hit head on with a cop. Let's do head on. This will be sweet. Head on.
You nearly wrecked that three man game.
But you can hit it. Yeah, it was handcuffs. Fake handcuffs, not real handcuffs. Don't need them. Oh, I wrecked it. Sweet. Oh, I hit it. I was cracking that display. I want to hit it from the front. That's what I want to do. The cops chase me to free. Oh, sign. Oh, that was head. That was a glitch, actually. That was a glitch. I'm pretty sure that was a glitch. I don't know what happens when you drop a sidewalk. That's why I'm not driving a sidewalk. I don't know. No. Oh, little pop buttons on me. Escape the police, I think. I know it was a chase simulator. You're going to get yourself in jail. otherwise you're gonna get shot, you're gonna go to jail, or you're just gonna die. Because you can get hit by a civilian car, which is a, first of all, by a call person in a car that doesn't know whether, so when you're getting gritty, they're gonna drive on and hit you. And probably killing their son at some point. Yeah. So don't try this at home at all. So I'm just doing it to show you. Get in, that look of savage. I avoided that. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna go. This is what happens when you put pocket camera on. So let's look for this random. That's funny. I don't care about pocket camera. I'm driving around and moving right now. Yeah, this is the end of the world. This is so cool. Like, I'm a fan of the apocalypse. I love it. I see the end. I'll say, thank you, Lord, for this beautiful sighting. And this is a beautiful sighting. It's for the helicopter, because this is the helicopter view, by the way. You guys don't know that. But this is such a beautiful sighting. This is the news helicopter, by the way. So the end is high. The end is high? No, the end is high. Thank you. I think it's supposed to say the end is high. But the end is nine. What does that mean? But the end, I'm gonna say the end's high. Because, first of all, two versions always a high means you're up on top. You're not just free. One is it's about to happen, or you're drunk, or you're just at the top of the roof. Mm-hmm. Yeah. In this case, it's about to happen. It's right now. Or right now. The end is here. That's what it actually means. The end is here. High means here. Or there. End is here. The end is here. Oh crap, this cop's on me. But the end is here, people. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to warn people and talk about the end is here. Because that's when the end is high means. End is here. Oh yeah. Need a bathroom. Hey, how you get them for bird person. Oh yeah, that's gonna be a fight. This is the bird person. This is what I call it. Doing it. I'm not dying. That's pretty cute. I never am dying. I'm invincible. Yes,